lay down on my stomach and put my head under the water. And so I could see them. I could see the Nemos really, really well. I was about 5 centimeters away from them. A Nemo lives in an anemone. It protects them because their predators can't get them because the anemone can sting. I was the last one seeing them, so everybody else was talking about it, and I had no idea what it was like. It was just really, really amazing sight.